Very good morning, everyone. Let's have a small rhyme, Nana. And the rhyme with action, you have to repeat the poem. Rhyme, okay? Let's have a small rhyme and do the action and repeat. Are you ready? Are you ready? Yeah, just show your hands. Clap your hands to the right, do the way I do. Clap your hands to the left, do the way I do. Wave your hands to the right, do the way I do. Wave your hands to the left, do the way I do. Once again, repeat. Clap your hands to the right, do. To the right, do the way I do. Clap your hands to the left, do the way I do. Wave your hands to the right, do the way I do. Wave your hands to the left, do the way I do. Roll your hands high above, do. Roll your hands high above, do the way I do. Roll your hands down below, do the way I do. Very good, very good. With action you are repeating. Very well done. You claps to yourself. You claps to yourself. Very good. Very good, Nana. Let us go to our topic now. Let me share the screen. Yeah. 1 minute, Nana. Yeah, Krishna Sri is repeating now. Okay. 1 minute, Nana. Yeah, today topic chapter 2, Nana, session 5. The topic is speak a small conversation on a given situations. Let us see here the introduction. In our day-to-day life, we make conversations with different people and its importance to frame a between conversation. Okay? Let's do a quick activity before going into the concept. See the pictures in the slides and read the dialogues below the picture. And also, there will be two options present in your and have to pick right option, then you can be next to the dialogue. Now, let us see the slides here. Below or four. Yeah. Here you can see the. Hi, how are you? Hi, how are you? I'm fine here. How are you? So, you can see here the below the same four situation. In the second picture, Mom, can I keep the clean plates on this shelf? Don't touch the plates. Yes, you can take the washed plates. Here you can see the third picture, Nana. Granny, I want to ask you something. This is the conversation between a granny and a child. Yes, dear, tell me, what is it? No, I am not in the mood. Can I have some cabbage, please? Will think one be okay or you need a bigger one? We do not have a cabbage. You can here, you can see the conversations, Nana. See, for example, if you borrow pencil from your friend. Meeru pencil mi friend nunchi borrow chestunnaru adugutunnaru ankonde, how you will ask them? Hi friend, can I have your pencil please, or can you lend me a pencil please? Like this, we can ask. There is a conversation, we can ask that. So now let's see the concept here. We make conversation in our day-to-day life. Okay, it's very important to pay attention while framing conversation. Given few examples like story, likes, hey, I am fine, how are you? You can ask like this. For example, hi friend, how are you? I'm fine here. What you are doing? Will think be okay, or you need a bigger one, etc. Or a real stories. We can say real stories and everything. Okay. For example, let us see some more examples here. You think of your friend whom you have met after a long time. So what you will ask to your friend? చాలా రోజుల తర్వాత మీ ఫ్రెండ్ ని మీట్ అయ్యాం అనుకో, అప్పుడు నువ్వు ఏం అడుగుతావు? వాట్ యు విల్ ఆస్క్ టు యువర్ ఫ్రెండ్? హౌ ఆర్ యువర్ ఫ్రెండ్ ఫ్రమ్? ఆస్క్ ద లెర్నర్స్ టు థింక్ ఆఫ్ ఫస్ట్ థింగ్ దట్ వాట్ యు విల్ టెల్ దెమ్. ఫస్ట్ మీ ఫ్రెండ్ మీరు కలవగానే ఏం అడుగుతారు? యు రైట్ ఆన్ ద రెస్పాన్స్, యు రైట్ ఆన్ యువర్ బుక్. చెక్ ఫర్ అండర్స్టాండింగ్. సి హియర్ యు థింక్ ఆఫ్ యువర్ ఫ్రెండ్ who they have a conversation. Tell the learners that their friend has come from an vacation. See, you think of your friend and you ask your friend to talk about where the vacation he went. Me friend ki you take your brothers or sister or your friend, you ask him ekkadiki vellado adigandi, em em questions nu veyali, thana answers em cheptadu, the conversation between you and your friend. Okay, 1 minute. Hi, how are you been? How was your vacation to Egypt? What all did you see? Like this we can ask them. Okay, hi, how are you? So here you have to make a conversation between you and your friend. You have met your friend after a long time. Let me show you few examples also. Nana, hi, have you been? How have you been? How was your vacation to Egypt? What all did you see? So what all places have you visited? What all did you bring from there? So you can ask your friend about this. And practice with parents. You ask your parents to take any situation, ask them to make a conversation between you and your parents. Okay, and maintain a scoreboard. Let me show you one of the conversation. Yeah, let me show you one more conversation. Nana, you can see here. Can you see the screen, all of you? Yeah, 1 minute, Nana, please. 1 minute. Let me make. Here you can see here. They have met in this is a conversation between two new friends, kotta friends nanu. Hello, my name is Andre. Hi, how are you? How are you doing? You can see here nana. Yeah, 1 minute, let me make it a bit. Yeah, can you see the screen nana? This is a conversation between a friend, a new friend. Hello, my name is Andre. Hi, how are you doing? So I live in Albela. Nice. I live in Portman. How long do you live there? Nice. How long do you live there? I live there for 11 years. Really nice. I live with sisters. I live with my wife. This is the conversation between friends. Really nice. I am with my sister and wife. Sorry. And you can see here the conversation with a old friend in English. So me paatha friend meet ainappudu what you will be asking the conversation? Here is the conversation. You, hello, hi, hi Jan, hi Rashmi, or whatever name. So he will, your friend will say that hi Peter or hi Rashmi or whatever. So then you will be asking them, how are you? How are you doing? Then your friend will answer you, fine. Thank you. I am doing good. Thank you. So, and you will be answering, it has been long time we met. It's not it. So, chaal rojul tarvata kalisamu manamu. Okay. So, then your friend also will say that, that's right. I had been to USA for 2 years. Or I have been to my grandparents' house. Okay. I came back last week and thinking to be settled here. So, your friend will be saying, I came back here to settle here. Or you can write, I came from my grandparents' home today and I want to be settled here only. Lucky guy, that sounds great. It's very difficult to get a USA visa. So, this is the conversation. అంటే వాళ్ళిద్దరు మాట్లాడేదినే కన్వర్సేషన్ అంటారు. సో ఇప్పుడు మీరేం చేయాలంటే, సేమ్ ఇన్ దిస్ వే యూ హ్యావ్ టు రైట్ ఎ కన్వర్సేషన్ బిట్వీన్ ఎ న్యూ ఫ్రెండ్. మీరు కొత్త ఫ్రెండ్ని కలిస్తే మీరు ఏమేమి అడుగుతారు? నీ పేరేంది? వాట్ ఈస్ యువర్ నేమ్? హౌ మెనీ బ్రదర్స్ యూ హ్యావ్? ఫ్రమ్ విచ్ స్కూల్ యూ హ్యావ్ కమ్? లైక్ దట్ యూ విల్ బి ఆస్కింగ్, ఏ స్కూల్ నుంచి వచ్చావు నువ్వు? అలా అడుగుతారా మీరు మీ ఫ్రెండ్స్కి? So, in that way only, you have to, 1 minute, Nana, let me stop this screen. Yeah. Now, whatever we have seen just now was the conversation between a friend, between a colleagues. In our day-to-day life, we have many conversations. You have conversation between your mom and father. You have conversation between your brother and you. Chala conversations in time. Okay, na? Day-to-day life, mana matladedi conversation in that kabatti. In that, you have got an idea how the conversation is there. Conversation between your friend or your mother or your sister. So, today you have to write a conversation between a friend. Meer kotta friend ni meet avute em questions chestaru? What will be the conversation? And the second one is, what will be the conversation if you meet your old friend? Mee paata friend ni meet ayyar ankonde, meer ఏం మాట్లాడతారు? ఏం క్వశ్చన్స్ వేస్తారు? ఎలా ఉన్నావు? ఏం చేస్తున్నావు? ఏ స్కూల్కి వెళ్ళావు? అలా క్వశ్చన్స్ వేస్తారా? దాట్ వన్ యూ హ్యావ్ టు రైట్ అండ్ యూ హ్యావ్ టు సెండ్ ఇట్ టు మీ. ఓకే ఓకే ఎవ్రీ వన్. నెక్స్ట్, ఇఫ్ యూ హ్యావ్ డౌట్స్ రిగార్డింగ్ ద కన్వర్సేషన్ యూ కెన్ ఆస్క్ మీ. ఓకే yes please, if regarding this, if you have doubts you can ask me. Yeah, yeah, Dikshita unmute chesanam maatladanu
ma'am. Once again, repeat ma'am homework.
Your homework is you have to write a conversation between you and your friend. న్యూ ఫ్రెండ్, కొత్త ఫ్రెండ్ మీట్ అయినప్పుడు మీరు ఏం అడుగుతారు మీ ఫ్రెండ్కి? కొత్త ఫ్రెండ్ అనుకో, నువ్వు ఎక్కడ, పేరేంది, ఏ స్కూల్కి వచ్చావు, నువ్వు మీది ఏ ఊరు, మీకు ఎంతమంది చెల్లెళ్ళు, అలా అడుగుతారా? అవునా కాదా? ఎస్, యూ విల్ ఆస్క్ ఆర్ నాట్ ద క్వశ్చన్స్ టు యర్ ఫ్రెండ్. కొత్త ఫ్రెండ్ వచ్చాడు అనుకోండి, నీ పేరేంది, ఫ్రమ్ వేర్ యు డి, how are you, what is your name, from which village you come, how many sisters, how many brothers, like that you have to write the conversation. Arthamainda?
Your mother's father.
What is your mother's?
Like that you can add enna questions esukochu mee ishtam. Ala meer conversation rasi naaku pettandi. Mee kotta friend ni kalisinappudu meer em adugutaru, what you will respond to him or her. Okay?
Thank you.
Yes, and Heshwar sir, you want to please unmute it, Nana.
Teacher. Teacher, my voice is not coming.
Now can you hear me? Yes, is it okay now? Yeah. Okay, your homework is I will send you, I will post the homework in your groups, Nana. You have to write a conversation between you and your new friend. Okay? Okay, everyone. Yeah. Okay, thank you. Thank you and have a nice day. Bye-bye.